Hey, Joe, you know, the party is still going strong here. Folks behind me, they were up dancing just a few minutes ago and waving tea leaves. They're not giving up hope just yet. We are waiting for Duke Aiona to come out and address his supporters, supporters including Michael Green, local attorney, very well-known attorney here. And just, you were telling me earlier that you were surprised by how much they were down.
Well, I've never seen so many Republicans in my whole life. I mean, you look at this room, you think we just got statehood. I thought it would be closer. You know, every politician who runs for office promises to change the world. Everything will be better for everyone, but they just don't tell you how they're going to do it. Duke had a plan. I've been here 28 years. Kids don't have their own home. Their grandchildren, chances of getting their own home. The man had a plan. Over 45% of our people rent. Now they had a chance to pay rent and still be able to build up equity to buy their own home. It would have worked. And it's too bad. I mean, you know, Ige's a good guy. He served for 30 years. It's hard to beat the machine. That's how Hawaii is. And he'll be okay as governor. I know Duke for many, many years. And his heart is pure. And I think he and Ellen would have done a really good job. And I won't lose my spirit for him. And you look at this room, they look like the printouts went the other way. These are happy people. They love their candidate. And we'll go forward.
So we're just right now just waiting for Duke to come out.
Yeah, you know, he will. And he's not going to wait forever. And he'll be a gracious guy. I just thought it would be a little bit closer than it is. But, of course, I thought that Neil would be closer to Ige. So what do I know?
All right, thank you so much. Michael Green here with us. And again, we are just waiting for Duke Aiona and Elwin Ahu to come out and to address the supporters, and we will have that for you. Back to you for now, Joe.